They set a record last year. Five defenders drafted first round, NFL record. They had two defensive tackles drafted first round with Jordan Davis and then Devontae Wyatt. And everybody keeps asking themselves, hey, is number 88 Jalen Carter the best player from that defense last year?